The drawings were of course the American bison, and the birds were on the bottom was the flying peacock, and the other one was a kingfisher. What I'd like to show you now is a painting that I've done in Sepia about a month and a half ago. I done it as I was talking to a friend in America, and they asked me to was I going to do a sepia, and I said yeah, and so this is it. And then I'd like to show you a painting that I did yesterday. It is a windy sunset